fighting for you. I'm not that old, but I remember a time when things were better on Lothal.
That's why I need to know this isn't all for nothing. I need to know that I am not walking into another nightmare here.
He was a hero in the Clone War. But after the war, the Republic became the Empire and refused to leave, so he started fighting them.
I am Kanan Jarrus, Jedi Knight. Careful, it's dangerous.
You're already the sun down there. Lirasun is where my people originally came from.
You seem in surprisingly good spirits, considering this loss.
I led him to. Let me make it right.
My family didn't stand with me. They chose the Empire. I wanted to destroy worlds.
What you need is faith. Faith that there is a long-term plan that's bigger than you or me.
Maybe save you from time to time, but they won't keep you alive in the long run. Only training. It's so
you should have seen him in person, Anakin Skywalker. He was my master.
You're not fighting me, you're fighting yourself and losing. It's a Sith holocron, a source of evil. My student's been using it, and I'm afraid it's changing him.
I know how to fight. I believe I can learn to use that sword. I just don't want everything that comes with it.
You mean your family?
I'm a disgrace to them, Ezra. A traitor.
But that's not true.
To them, it is. No one does. I won't talk.
Let's see how far we can get without you needing. You are far too versed in Imperial protocol.
So proud.
And tough, I think.
We shall see.
I told the commander the site is secure and operations can resume. It's so